Can we play some old Fig Dish stuff?
Sure, you can play some Fig Dish.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Because we have two videos from the old days.
Yeah, we made two videos. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you played the pornographic video.
I didn't have the real porn. Now, you guys, like, I heard...
Well, you're not allowed to play that. Isn't that against FCC restrictions?
FCC? What's that?
Good
they
point.
Regulate things now?
Yeah, yeah. You're not allowed to play... You're not allowed to show nudity, and you're not allowed to smoke pot on the job.
Yeah. So, but you did have an actual nude version of that, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, a rated R version.
Uh-huh.
It was a hard R. Nearly an X, but not quite.
But that was so
well
done.
And that certainly is something that no one ever sees, because I think you're literally the only station in the country that played it.
Yeah?
Yeah. I think we got one spin on MTV, maybe.
Really? Yeah. Even with the quote?
It was the rated...
where everything was strategically placed. You know, like, there was the box of crackers or the pizza thing. Or
The little...
Everything was, like, in the right place at the right time.
Austin Powers sort of ruse.
Well, here it is from, what year is this now?
98.
Wow, back in the 90s, back when music was, well, you know, because those were the... Their latest album. It's on all over town right now. And a great show coming up at the end of the month. So stay tuned right here on JBTV.
Oh my guys. Am I supposed to make a porno movie called Goodwill Hunting without guys? Where is the boys?
Are you sure we're in the right place, man?
There's the X.
All right. Let's go.
What a strange place to shoot an album cover.
Maybe I know best. Ask a dozen times and you find the response. Gonna lose with the radio on. All the beaches melt. And can you remember? Do you understand where the feeling goes? You think you might, but you really don't.
Goodwill Humping.
Marking.
Action.
Who's getting the 12-inch sausage? Is that right?
Cut! Cut!
there cream in your lungs, Jones?